situation is that I'm not able to stand properly because of the wind speed. So you can just see right now where I am at Gateway of India, and the wind is actually really like really high, and we are not able to stand properly. So it's that kind of speed that we are talking about, and you can see the sea is completely rough. It's absolutely rough sea out here, and you know, at Gateway of India, so we are advising everyone to just stay indoors. But it is the wind that is, you know, it's really crazy at this moment. And as Heidi has predicted, somewhere around 90 kilometers to 100 kilometers from Mumbai, for that is the wind speed that we are talking about. And you know, the cyclone is expected to go to Gujarat sometime in the evening today. But you know, in the afternoon, it is impacting Mumbai and around Mumbai as well. And the government has said that they have evacuated people in the coastal region. So basically, the government has said over 12,000 people from the coastal coast have been evacuated, because yes, it is absolutely difficult to, you know, for anyone to be around coastline right now. And the government has said that 12,000 people have been in fact evacuated already, and then from Mumbai, the people living near Khardana, Bandra, that side have actually been evacuated. You can just see those visuals, let the visuals be right now, because they're absolutely rough sea out there. This is the Gateway of India where I am right now. Nobody, you know, is allowed to go into the sea. The fishermen have been given advice on not to be